issues later in the week, especially this weekend, all because of Ernesto. But right now, really a pleasant day again. We have current numbers in the upper 70s, lower 80s. We are running about 6 degrees warmer compared to this time yesterday, but the humidity is still on the lower end. It is hazy, and we have moderate air quality. The air quality index, that is 96, very close to unhealthy for sensitive groups. And this is due to a round of Canadian wildfire smoke. So tracking it, a lot of that continues to move south. And we'll see a bit of a break tonight, but that could ramp back up again Thursday into Friday, maybe potentially lasting throughout the weekend. Temperatures in the 80s, it's 81 in Iceland, Bridgeport 83 for you, Montauk still in the upper 70s. And on satellite and radar, just watching a few sprinkles popping up across the Catskills and also Pike County, so light rain near Mount Hope, Dingman, get ready for a shower for you. Even some rain getting closer to Fairfield County. These areas will have the best chance of seeing a straight shower throughout this afternoon. And this is all due to a disturbance just north of that nearby that could squeeze out some rain, but high pressure will keep a lot of this moisture in check. Futurecast showing a straight shower north and west through around 5 to 6 p.m., potentially lasting around 8 to 9, but late tonight, rain clears. Skies will clear too. We'll just see a few patchy clouds with more sun tomorrow morning. Thursday afternoon into Friday, a similar setup with a straight shower primarily north. Friday, we'll start to notice a change in the feel as humidity starts to build. This is ahead of a warm front and also a cool front that will get closer throughout the weekend. This will ramp up our chance for rain, especially on Sunday. So Saturday should be the drier half for now, just dodging a few showers, but we'll have more rain falling on Sunday. This weekend, too, a higher rip current risk, all due to Hurricane Ernesto. It became a hurricane around an hour ago, and that has max sustained winds near 75 miles per hour, still dumping soaking rain on top of Puerto Rico. More of that rain now pushing into the Eastern Dominican Republic. That will pull away today as a Category 1, and that could strengthen to a Category 3, a major hurricane. Friday morning, a Cat 2 once it approaches Bermuda, and the forecast continues to keep this well offshore, but prepare for waves up to 8 to potentially 10 feet throughout this weekend, lasting into Monday. Today, 85, sunny to partly cloudy, lower humidity, and tonight, 69, a few clouds. Tomorrow, a similar setup, 86, we'll still have drier air, but we'll have to dodge an afternoon shower north of the city. Friday, just a tad bit more humid, but not a bad day. This weekend, not a washout on Saturday. Temperatures near 80 degrees. We could see some areas of steadier rain Sunday. And then Monday and Tuesday, just a few scattered showers Monday and Tuesday. High temperatures closer to average near 83 to 84 degrees. But overall, this pleasant stretch continues.